Hello, my good friends. Sepp Maltenberg with Susanne Williams. Thanks for joining us again. Today we tested some paracord.
And some carabiners.
The carabiners, you can say, are quite good.
Yeah, surprisingly good.
Yes, so we can recommend the carabiner, not the paracord sadly. So please watch out where you buy the stuff. Use it just for some camp setups, like we make it with our string beds. So we like to show you some nice
things you can do with string.
Susanne used the clove hitch around the tree and set up these two poles. Cool idea. Today is Father's Day in Germany, so I let Susanne do the work.
Father's Day, huh?
Yeah. Uh-huh. I have 4 children, so I can enjoy the day.
I think you deserve to enjoy it if you're looking after 4 children, yeah. Yeah, good dads, that's what you need. And by the way, my dad is awesome.
He is.
My dad is so awesome.
Yes, he is.
He great taught fella. Me to climb. Yeah, you met him. Yeah, you met him.
Happy Father's Day, Colin. Hey. You have an awesome daughter. I think you know it.
I got an awesome dad. So, come play in the yacht now with us. Come on.
Oh, yeah. And yeah? You need 100 foot of paracord.
This is exactly... You have to establish how wide apart you're going to make your lines. Depending on how much paracord you have and how wide it is, and if you are left at the top of your bed with this much, you did it right. Okay. So now we tie this off. Tension.
Pull it tight.
Tension. Plenty of tension. Lock.
Well, the locking, the crossing, the rope is intelligent.
Yeah. Lock. Loop. Secure. And if you want to be completely 100,000% sure of it,
like our climbing paranoia,
double secure.
Yeah. Super. Perfect.
I like playing with rope.
Amazing.
I'm going to lay on this bed and have a nap now, so see ya. Yeah.
Yeah. Now this is well earned for you, Susanne. Hey, it looks really nice. How does it feel, Susanne?
Awesome. It's, if you tie it like this, it just cradles your body. Nice nap in the sun.
This is super bequem.
Klar.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Yeah. And if you turn around during the night?
Fine.
With our sheep furs and the army blankets and Polish poncho and stuff, a great bed. Oh, maybe it's enough with this project, huh? Susanne has so much great ideas, so
yeah.
Let's hope she show us some more of her skills.
A fast project with some short pieces of paracord. Cheap, econo challenge. I hope he still sells and make this wonderful hammock seats. If you make a knot, you can feel the knot. German called Kreuzknoten, cross knot. Not sure about the English term, but strong and easy to reopen.
It's a good seat in all seasons, and it's much more comfy to watch Susanne in her work if you can sit in a hammock seat.
So with 180 pounds or more, easy to open here, and easy to open here.
So I'm making a little shelter and easy chair combination here with my Polish poncho and a tripod. Very nice setup for with the fire in front. You sit on your comfy chair until you're ready to go to sleep and I withdraw and sleep. I was having a conundrum about the Polish poncho and my waterproof poncho because I'm figuring out my setup for the summer. And it's heavy, but it does fit in the unit, so I'll be taking it.
These canvas ponchos are, yeah, awesome.
They're worth the grams. They weigh a little, but they are worth it. And the thing that really does it in the end is that it's fire retardant. It's the only thing that we have that's fire retardant. One.
Very nice, very practical.
It's a constrictor with a quick release.
Ah, okay.
And if you've done that knot well, then you don't need to stay up there at all. You can do all your tying here.
Susanne built us quite some seats and a couch.
I'm so glad to be here.
Nothing but string and imagination.
Yeah. But if you trust your knot, then that's enough.
I have luck, I just have to trust Susanne, and I trust her.
I'm going to do... The secret to working with long rope is to work with loops and not pull everything through.
It's a good secret.
Yeah. Otherwise, long ropes are too annoying.
I like this concept very much.
This is wonderful, Susanne.
Thank you.
Because otherwise you have to pull
100
feet of paracord through each loop, and you get tired and it get late.
Yeah, and why would you do it? It's ugly. And then you have the last one here. Okay. Use this, leave enough length to adjust how high you want to see it. Tie this off briefly at the end. Nice.
Now you have an awesome seat in front of your shelter.
Yep.
Super, Susanne. Yep. Wahnsinn.
And when it's time to sleep, I'll just drop my poncho over the front here. And then my shelter is enclosed. Mm-hmm. And I've enclosed a bubble of warm air from the fire behind me.
Yeah.
Bombproof. Happy with that?
Yeah,
I'm so happy with that. Yeah. So.
And the Susanne Lehne.
Yeah, backrest.
The backrest of her chairs are awesome.
Therapeutic. Therapeutic.
So you can take a rest before you lay down on her swing bed.
I got 10 of these carabiners for equipment. And what I don't like is this. And okay, just for equipment, don't try this. I just like to test this stuff. And if this, I call it Chinese paracord. No idea where they get this, how strong it is.
Ready?
Good, yeah. Okay, I cut off this white twig. Susanne was hanging on, you can say, two pieces of rope. Let's see if one piece holds some weight.
Okay, cool. Awesome, grappling hook. Nice. Also, I like that knot very much.
I'm glad this happened. So, don't trust each paracord.
Yep.
Wow.
Not 550, I can tell you that.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Don't trust each paracord. And it does not break on the knot where it would be more usual. It breaks.
Seven,
okay.
Yeah.
This would be a sign for good paracord, but it cannot be good paracord. I make a rappelling with paracord.
Yeah.
People don't like this very much, but I made it and it was good paracord.
Yeah, not with
but
this.
But with this, no chance.
On the ground.
Okay.
Yep.
Scheiße.
Nice day in the forest, sunshine, springtime. You'll see us here in the summer quite a bit, I think. Shady place, nice.
You will see us again. Please watch channel from Susanne Williams. Many thanks for watching this video. Sepp Waldenberg, we wish you all the best. Für dich geht's aus, go outdoors. Goodbye, my friends. And if you like, enjoy the other videos.